Hare Krishna, welcome to our channel Droplets of Nectar. Today we'll be seeing the topic Bhog Tyag Pendulum. So in this topic we'll be seeing how living entity goes to the extreme position of enjoying everything, and afterwards again goes to the extreme position of renouncing everything, and in this way he is very much troubled, or you can say fixed, by these two things, either to work or to renounce the activities of everything. A family man, driven by the affection for his wife and family, works day and night. Philanthropist, works for the greater family. Nationalist, work for the whole country. And in this similar way, everyone is working and only working. Why people are working in this way? When we see that, we found that they work for some kind of rasa, some kind of mellow, some kind of relationship whose taste is very sweet. Actually, bhakti rasa is a mellow different from this ordinary rasa. Mundane worker labor very hard day and night in order to relish a certain kind of rasa. That is understood to be a sense gratification. But after tasting such a rasa, which does not endure for long time, they again goes to such kind of enjoyment. Like a businessman is not satisfied by working the whole week, so he goes for a weekend trip and he forgets his business activities. And afterwards, after his forgetfulness ends, and he again changes his position and resumes his actual business activities. Material entanglement means accepting a particular status for some time and then changing it. This position of changing back and forth is technically known as Bhog Tyag Pendulum, which means a position of alternating sense enjoyment and renunciation. Living entity cannot steadily remain either in sense enjoyment or in renunciation. Change is going on perpetually, and we cannot be happy in either state because of our eternal constitutional position of being eternal fragmental parts of the Lord, Supreme Lord. Hence, to stop this Bhog Tyag Pendulum, we have to develop the bhakti rasa. We have to develop the taste for bhakti rasa, and that can be only done by chanting of the holy name of the Lord. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. By developing such taste, we will be continuously able to enjoy every part of our work and derive the great satisfaction, derive the great pleasure from it, because we will not be doing for ourselves. We will be working for Krishna. As Krishna says in Bhagavad Gita, do work, but work for my pleasure, and then surrender your result of your work to me. And in this way, we will derive the ultimate pleasure and will not be suffering from this Bhog Tyag Pendulum. Hare Krishna.